Alright guys, welcome to another video in the Assassin's Creed Odyssey series. I was going to try to finish this mission in the last video, but it just got too long, so I decided to start a new video on it. I've killed a lot of the guys in this little fort area. I'm actually looting all the crap now that I can loot out of this. Alright, I got 3 out of 3 treasures. Ooh, mercenary hood. But I forgot the number 12 mercenary hood. I'm gonna go kill the rest of these guys here right quick. There's the king down there I still haven't killed yet. So I'm going to go get him knocked out. Coming up the, like they are. Might be able to get him right here, maybe. Get him, get him, get him, get him. No, get down, gosh darn it. Way, man. I'm trying to get out of this field. I'm trying. Don't desynchronize on me. I'm getting out of here. Come on. Come on. I'm not dying right here. I'm just going to tell you all right now. I will run. Get off of him. Quit. Oh my gosh. Just run. Just run. Just run and run and just run. Just run and some more and just keep running until we get some, because look at our health, man. We got like nothing in our health. There we go, throw it back. All right, I'm good now. All right, we're gonna go take, I know I'm a wimp, I retreat, but I had to get my health back, man. I was not going to die right there. Yeah, baby. Got him. He dead. All right, who's going for now? We kill them all in this temple. I think we did. We got one more left. I wasn't going to die right there off that one idiot. Gosh dang it, get down. What are you doing? Oh, there's two guys. Alright, we'll get them both. This guy, I'm going to kill his behind right here. Right here. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Thank you. ground there. There we go. Take care of him. I need some arrows. Chicken egg. I got a chicken egg. That's awesome. That's what I needed was a chicken egg. Alright, some arrows. I think right here is what I gotta burn. Burn it to the ground. Let's loot first.
Malaka! Got to get it out!
I hate when I do that, man. Roll, duck and roll. Alright, guys. Let's, there's another one right there, so I can kill him. I don't know if you gotta kill all these guys or not. Let's see if I've done everything. There's one of three war supplies I have not burnt in this building. I see another one right up there. Let's see if we can find it. There's another one too. Alright, let's go get them. Burn them war supplies and then... Whoa. There's more arrows and whatnot. Get on up there. Get on up there. There you go. Quit showing off. I hate show-offs. That's what he's trying to do. I'm gonna show off there. Alright, let's burn this thing to the ground. If I don't catch myself on fire again. Alright, there's two or three. Alright. Now where's three or three? Come on. Alright, I'm at level 12. Finally at level 12. Okay. Alright guys. 1,274 meters. It's gonna be a long trip there, so I will see you all when I get there. I'm gonna get some arrows and stuff here before I leave. So, we'll see when we get there. That hurt right there. I had to.
Mella.
Move on up here. Moving on up to the east side. Deluxe apartment in the sky. Moving on up. Oh, I think he sees me. Let me get back down here. You're not supposed to be here. You're
right, I'm not. Why are you here?
Well, they, that one person just about whooped the pee out of me. I don't know what you just said, but that's... Okay. Gotcha. Stuck right here? Please don't tell me I'm stuck. What's going on, man? I can't get out of here. If you're all wondering what I'm doing, I can't get out. It won't let me move. Alright. Good Lord. That was very difficult. Alright. Let's get in here and see what we can come across here.
I can smell that Malacca's stench.
What a shame. We would have made you rich before we killed you.
Don't take it personally, misthios. You're not the one you really want. following me is a mistake.
Trusting you on Cephalonia was a mistake.
I am the reason you left that island alive. The cult wanted you dead.
What cult? Where are they? This small shard I found on Elpinor is like nothing I've ever seen. Might come in handy.
Alright guys, I know it wasn't much in this video, but that is another quest down. And I think we're going to end the video right here. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please consider subscribing and leave me some likes on the videos. Comment on what games you'd like to see me play next. And that being said, we will see you all in the next one.